at a upper body strengthening exercise for the deltoid, okay? So it's gonna be working the shoulders, and I'm gonna demonstrate how to do it. I'm gonna have you just sit down. I'm gonna line you up onto the machine. I'm gonna have you sit back, hips back, back straight, abs pulling tight, and then we will adjust the weight accordingly, and then I'll have you go ahead and push up for two counts, and then down for four, nice and slow, and then I'll cue you when to breathe and everything, and get you set up on the machine, okay? So let's have you sit down, and let me check the height for you. Okay, so I need you to actually go ahead and stand up, because I got to move the seat up. We want your shoulders to be basically at the handle there of the press. Okay, hold on just a second. Oh, okay. So that happens sometimes. Sometimes the seats are different. Now what I want to do is check the seat and make sure it's locked into place anytime I move it. So go ahead and have a seat. Okay, good. Okay, so that looks good, and I've got you on number four. Even though you can't get your feet on the floor, do you feel uncomfortable? Okay. All right, so if you can, did you want to put your feet there? Okay, so a little bit big machine for her height, but this is gonna work. So you feel okay? Go ahead and you can handle here. You can put your hands there. All right, now go ahead and push up for one, two, and then down for one, two, three, four. Keep abs pulling tight. Exhale all the way up. And then down for one, two, three, four. Okay, so you feeling it in the shoulder?
Yes.
All right, so we want to do 12 reps. Keep going, there you go. And then down. Okay, exhale up, good form. Your body alignment looks good, keeping those abs pulling tight. Good job, keep going. There you go, you feeling the deltoid?
Yes.
All right, you're almost there. You got one more, push up. Good job, come down slow. Good job, okay, and rest. Okay, now go ahead and step off. So that exercise is gonna help you to strengthen in the shoulder, the deltoid. So let's do a quick stretch. So go ahead and bring your arm across the body and then reach under, there you go. And let's hold for 30 seconds and do the stretch afterwards so that you can let the muscle relax and go back to its resting state. Okay, good job. Or even 30 seconds. All right, take a deep breath again. Let's go to the other side. And just hold. Can you feel the stretch through here? Okay, just stand up nice and straight. Okay, and what we'll do, keep stretching a few more seconds, is we're going to do a second set, okay, on the deltoid shoulder press. All right, so go ahead and relax. Okay, great job. Okay.